Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Logan here, back with another video, and as you would have just seen, I was cleaning up my boots, which are now currently down here on my radiator drying off. I wanted to clean them up because, I don't know, I was bored, I'm sat at home, I haven't got anything to do today, so I was like, What can I do? It's like worth time. I was like, okay, I'll clean my boots. They're probably going to get absolutely ruined again anyway, because every team that I play seems to have the crappest, waterlogged, muddy pitches that I've ever played on. So I'll get battered anyway, but I'll probably turn up clean them again. Done that. I came back from a training session when I went to clean them. I was like, just got back, so I might as well clean them up. And then, yeah, training session was pretty good. Just practicing tricks. So I got a game tomorrow. All set up for down here, ready to play. We're playing Maiden Bower, which is a Crawley team. Played them before, but it was on their pitch once again, like a crappy waterlogged Crawley pitch, typical. But basically, what I think I'm gonna do now, because there's nothing I can do, I've cleaned my room, we're all dandy, ready for future, all homework done for college and that. So I'm looking sweet on that behalf. So there's only one thing we can do, boys. Bit of Modern Warfare, it's got to be done, really. Got a bit of news. Got my first ever Call of Duty nuke the other day. I'm going to flip the camera around and show you guys my stats. It was absolutely insane, the vibes were mad. I'm going to show you a clip. I'm going to put up a clip of me getting it. Unfortunately, I didn't get to show you the clip that where I called in the nuke. I clipped it and it didn't clip, apparently, so that's lovely. But I'll see whatever footage I can dig out of my nuke, and now I'm going to show you my stats as well, quick. So guys, as you can see, I'm now on my PS4, we're on Modern Warfare, gonna go straight to my barracks, records, and my weapon of choice currently is the Ram 7. Absolute tank of a weapon, literally has minimal recoil and just beams people and lasers, like there's no tomorrow, like that. No question, that gun is overpowered in this game right now. Nearly got 2,000 kills in, I haven't even been using it long, like seriously, it's an absolute tank. My game time is 2 days, 8 hours and 25 minutes. Don't know if that's good. I think it's not that much, to be honest, but oh well, see what your input is on it. Games played, 496. Highest kill streak is 36. That's the game where I went and got the nuke. My kill to death ratio, so KD ratio, 1.05. That's poor because I was went and got a gold X50 when the game came out, so I was dying all the time because I was trying to snipe and get a gold sniper. Score per minute is 143. Win-loss ratio, 1.15. Probably should get that up a bit as well, but what can you do about your teammates? You get what you're given. So a total of 253 wins and 220 losses. So now let's actually go into our stats. They are my KD and all my friends' KDs on Activision ID. And all their stats. I'm very competitive with my brother, who is Wenitzler. He's above me, but that's only because of the amount of kills he's got. Actual proven stats, as you can see there. Mine are actually better than his. Let's go over to PlayStation 4 friends. So as you can see here, Fire at the top, who is my gunfight partner. He's basically, whenever I go into a competitive scenario, he's there with me playing. Pretty nutty out of everyone. He is obviously the top player out of all of my friends' lists. But he still hasn't got a nuke in this game yet. Only one that I know out of all my friends that has a nuke. So I'll take that. But then again, the game was perfect for me. Everything's worked out. But yeah, here we go. Score. You can see everyone's times played here. Look at my brother's times played. 5 days. He's only got 6 days on the game. That is ridiculous. But yeah, looking from that, I don't think mine's that bad. So you can make what you want from it. But anyway, guys, what we're going to do now, we are going to head into a game and we're going to do a live com. But also, first things first, I'm going to show you this clip of the nuke and my uncle and brother's reaction, because you'll be able to hear them talking in the background. And then after that, we'll get straight into a game. So I'll see you guys then.
It's the first game I've seen a nuke. It's the first game I've ever been in with a nuke.
It's coming.
I'm scared.
Look up. Wait, does it show it?
Yeah, they dropped me, I've just seen. You're gonna get all the kills as well.
You're gonna kill everyone.
That's awesome.
Oh my god, that is so sick. is so... No, actually, to be fair, playing hardpoint like this is more fun than most things.
Yeah, hardpoint's good.
52-3.
Oh, wait, Logan. Wasn't it Logan who said you can't get a kill? Woo!